natural zigzag and foxtrot taken from prominent position, the zigzag is like a little grapevine on your toes.
Okay.
Very, very small steps. So you have a slow and promenade, and then one, two, three, four, slow. Now, the fault usually is for the man either to not turn or to turn way too much and take too big of a step, and now it's difficult or impossible to get out. If we look at what the lady needs to do, we don't disturb the lady's direction. So she continues to dance in the same direction. So she does not turn. That means I have to turn very slightly. But from here, if I'm diagonal wall, I'm only now backing center. Very small turn. Then I have to begin to turn my body to the feather finish. So you really can't see my prepared to turn there. Slow is an eight. And as I'm stepping back, I have the sense of beginning my left turn into the feather finish. So again, if I look at the lady, then I won't disturb her progression here.
Okay.
And then she makes her turn into the feather at the end.
Okay.